I'm Blake Lively. To get the inside scoop on Gossip Girl, hit up the CW Source.
Are you anything like your character on the show? I mean, were you in high school or anything? Anything like?
I don't know. I have long blonde hair. We kind of look similar.
Okay. There's a start.
And me and the girl that plays Serena, we look alike. No, I don't know. I think I'm like her in the sense that we don't indulge in the gossip. We don't listen to what people say about us. You just have to turn a blind eye to it because people are gonna talk, you know, and you can't be hurt by that. You can't listen to that. And she's really striving these days to be a good person. And I live my whole life. It's easier to fall into that, like talking about someone else and not. And when you stick up for someone, you're going out on a limb when a whole group is making fun of someone. But I've really tried to have some honor in my life.
Well, like there could be a difference between good gossip and bad gossip, right?
I mean, I don't think so.
If, you know, I mean,
I think
like,
gossip. If you hear the word gossip, it automatically has a negative connotation.
Right,
you know,
right.
It's kind of dirty, but like it kind of draws you in.
Right,
you know,
right.
So I don't think that there's good.
But like,
gossip.
For example, if I said, "Do you currently have a boyfriend?"
Uh-huh.
That's kind of like a question that could lead to gossip and have people talk about you. But a lot of viewers want to know. So, that's an indirect way of asking the question.
Well, see, I don't really like to, you know, if I was doing another job, let's say I was a CEO at a big company,
right.
You don't bring your personal life to the table, right? You come, you do your job, and you separate the two.
Right.
I think you got to treat this like any other job. If not, people really get into your personal life, and you see all these people out there in these magazines that have opened the doors for that. So they bring them on a red carpet or talk about their life,
exactly.
And you've invited people in, so you can't expect them not to be in your life.
Right.